Well, there's no place to disrupt civil society, which means that you have no fundamental way to solve for any of your impacts at all. Also, the second argument is the black white binary, which was impacted by Asians are skirted to the side. We are always silenced by these types of arguments because we are proceeding not to break down civil society enough and not talk about it. If nothing's gonna happen to civil society, then we should at least solve for the psychological violence of Asians.